Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. I hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your PayPal account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's start right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, to log into your PayPal account from your desktop, first open your paypal.com from your browser. I have already opened the Google Chrome. You can see on the search bar, click there and type PayPal login like this. Hit enter, and you can see on the first page you can see the login to your PayPal account is now available over here, which is the official website of PayPal. Sign in, click there, and you can sign into your PayPal account directly from here by using your email or your mobile number and entering the password. Or if you have not yet created account on PayPal, you can just sign up for a PayPal account from over here. You can see the sign up option available over here. Click on the sign up button to sign up for PayPal. And there, guys, logging into PayPal from your desktop is this easy. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.